Fresh from the farm to your table. That's the idea behind Mountain View Mushrooms, the focus of today's Made for Utah sponsored segment.
Mountain View Mushrooms is the largest producer of fresh mushrooms in the Intermountain West. Brenda Barney is here to tell us more about this Fillmore-based company. Hi, Brenda. How are you doing today?
Great.
Good to have you here. Tell us first, how did Mountain View Mushrooms get started? How did they get going?
Well, in 1974, they built the farm down in Fillmore, Utah. They wanted to bring industry to the county, and so they built a mushroom farm, and it's been there ever since.
Now, I've never been to a mushroom farm, but when you watch it online and you see how the process works, it's fascinating.
It is. There's a lot of science involved that you wouldn't think was there.
Yeah, exactly. You wouldn't realize that that's how it actually happens.
Right.
So what goes on a day-to-day basis?
Well, we start with the straw outside and we make the compost. And that works through. It takes about 45 days and then we bring it inside. They sterilize it. They put the spawn on top of that, which is the seed for the mushrooms. Then they put some peat moss on top of that to keep it moisture in the beds, and then they just grow up from there. So
it is. It's a pretty intense.
It is.
Process, right? And I know I saw on there that you have to harvest them on a daily basis.
We
because
do.
Otherwise, they don't stop growing.
Right. They never stop growing even after you pick them. So we pick every day but Christmas Day.
All right. What would you say sets you apart from other mushroom manufacturers?
We just ship locally. We ship to Las Vegas and Salt Lake, so we're very fresh. The other people that are bringing product into Salt Lake ship 2 or 3 days on a truck, so they get fresher product from us. And we're small, so we can do small. You know, we can do special orders for people. So we have a restaurant in town that wants a specific size, so we can pack that for them.
Okay. So the idea is just the fact that you're keeping them so fresh.
Right.
And that's great for the customer.
It is.
So are you a big mushroom fan?
I am.
You better be.
People either love them or hate them.
I know. That is so true, isn't it?
Yeah.
They either love them or they hate them.
They do.
All right. Mountain View Mushrooms. People want to know more. And you should get on their website and just find out a little bit more about it if you're interested and if you're curious at all. MountainViewMushrooms.com. Is
right.
That correct? All right, Brenda. It's actually been fun talking with you. It's very fascinating to think about mushroom growing. So thanks for being with us.
Thank you for having us.